Good morning.
Good morning. Good morning. It's our day 2. It's Palma de Mallorca today. Time check, it's 9:30 a.m. Yung schedule for Palma de Mallorca is 8:30 a.m. hanggang 3:30 p.m. actually. Ngayon, wala kaming kinuhang tour. We'll have breakfast first here at Windjammer before we go down. Palma de Mallorca. We need to ride the bus. So, we need to buy a ticket. 10 euros daw. Hindi namin alam kung saan.
Gotcha. The bus are here.
We got our tickets already. Shuttle bus. 10 euros round trip dito sa Palma de Mallorca port. So, last shuttle bus daw back to the ship from the city is 3 p.m. But we target to be back ng 2 p.m. It says to the right. There. A bus. Aray. We're here. This is our bus. It also took, ano ha? Mga 25 minutes from the cruise port. Malayo din pala talaga siya. So, it's not walkable. Well, it is, but you're going to waste a lot of time walking. Okay, we're here. Palma de Mallorca, Spain. Maiwan pala si Mateo. Ito naman. Foggy na siya. So, ayan. Yan yung cathedral. Ay, may karitela. Ayan, that's the famous cathedral. We actually didn't get any tour here in Palma de Mallorca. Balak lang talaga namin mag-explore nung town. We'll see if we can get the hop-on-hop-off bus also. Pero lalakad-lakad muna kami dito sa may church. Here. This is Parc de la Mar with the view of the port. Mukhang malapit yung port from here, pero actually malayo siya, so you really need to take the bus to the city. This is the close-up of the cathedral. I think ito lang talaga yung pinupuntahan dito sa Palma de Mallorca kung wala kang cruise excursion. Everyone's here. Dito na kami sa my church. We planned to go inside pero ang haba ng pila just to go inside the church. So, we'll explore it from the outside. Ang gaganda talaga ng mga church nila dito sa Spain. They're so nice. And the horse carriages. Dito sa may likod ng church, ng cathedral, may mga souvenir shops. Ay, may kabayo. Souvenir shops. So, we'll try to explore this side. Ito yung ano. Ito yung cathedral. Cathedral pala siya ni Santa Maria de Mallorca. Some souvenirs. $4.95. Souvenir shop glass. Candles. 95. Just exploring Palma, yung mga shops lang sa gilid ng church. Ito pa lang yung nabibili namin, tubig at saka yung kanyang hat. Mas mahal dito, unfortunately, kaysa kay Barcelona, no?
Yeah.
It's more expensive. We found a nice alley. And oh. Wow. Alley lang naman siya. Pero may character yung alley. May personality. From the other side. It's so nice. Pakita ko lang, may mga sasakyan dito. Pero ito yung daan. So tinatanong namin, kasya ba sila? Tapos pagdating doon, kung nasa na sila daddy, ang kita do. Cool. May dumaan na sasakyan, in fairness. Ayan o, may mga sasakyan, kasya nga sila. They fit! Siya naman. Ah! May nadaanan kaming store. Maganda yung mga tinda nila dito. Magnets. 3 for 10. The bags. 3 for 30. It's 12:15. I think we're going to cut our tour or walking around short kasi medyo cloudy na yung ano. Cloudy. Tapos may forecast of shower today. So, babalik na kami sa ship. Ay, ito rin pala siya. Parang inikot lang namin yung gilid ng church. We're back here in the church. I'll just give you a glimpse of the inside of the church, of the cathedral. I don't know if you can see. Pero hindi na kami papasok kasi madaming tao, mahaba yung pilas. We're just viewing it from the outside. But we're going because it's raining already. We're walking back to the bus station. Kunyari lang hindi ko sila may no-focus. Pero, ang daming nagtitinda din sa bangketa. Ang dami din nilang ano dito. Mga parang divisoria. Yung mga tinitinda din nila, ano, mga knockoffs dito sa Spain. So hindi sila mahigpit dito sa mga ano, fakes. Parang satin lang. Para ka lang nagdivisoria yung mga tinda nila. Ang lakas na ng ulan. Buti na lang we're inside the bus na. Lalo pang tao sa baba.
It's raining. Where is the dog? Hello. And it's still out there. Like the facade of it. Same, let's talk
about. We're already back here in the port. Time check, it's 1 p.m. Weather check also. Tumigil na yung ulan. Yeah, when we're back. Pero basically, I think we got the feel of the place. It's nice. They have very nice architecture. Unfortunately, hindi namin nasubukan yung famous Ensaymada de Mallorca because of the rain. But they say it's a must try. So, papasok na kami. Back in the ship and we will have lunch muna. By the way, first time din tong cruise namin na to na we are required to present our, well, an ID together with your sea pass upon boarding. Every time you go back to the ship, kailangan may dala kang ID with picture and your sea pass card. Yung ibang cruise kasi namin before, it's just a sea pass card that you need to present. It's lunch time, so mas pinili ulit ng kids na kumain dito sa El Loco Fresh, the Mexican buffet. Kasi in fairness ha, masarap. Nakakaayaw siya. It's good. So ngayon naman, technically parang ngayon eh, nag-buffet, may kanin din. Mas masarap yung meat. And then, can make your own burrito. Si Teo, I got a little damp nachos. This is a good option. Ito pala yung port ng Palom de Mallorca. Ayan yung mga buses. So, you ride the bus there and you go to the city. The city is like mga 25 minutes away pa from here. So, it's 2:15. Nagbabalikan na rin yung mga tao because sail away time here in Palma de Mallorca is 3:30 p.m. Hello, good evening. It's still Palma de Mallorca day today, but it's also the formal night. So, gabi-gabi, apparently, itong cruise na to may themed night. And tonight is...
Formal night!
Yes! So, we are getting ready. Our dinner time is at 6 p.m. So, lahat kami ay nag-aayos. It's formal night for us! There's the Kuya Vito!
I look like a royal... Caribbean waiter.
No, you still look good. Ayan si Ate Nabi still fixing. We have to go. And there's Teo too with his formal attire. Hello! Hello po! Nice, welcome!
2:08.
O, diba? Ang galing pa ng welcome namin sa formal night main dining. Ngayon pa lang namin makikita yung table namin. We're table 218 kasi nga we missed it last night. So, sana Pinoy yung servers namin. We are here. We already have our starters. So I chose calamari. Daddy and Vito got the French onion. How is it?
It's like yours.
Ah, really? So it's good to know. Kasi we remember last time, hindi nila masyado nagustuhan yung French onion. Yeah. Si Nabi also got calamari. And this little boy is trying out the escargot. We have our tenderloin. Si Daddy pala got salmon. How is it?
Very good.
Very good. How's the tenderloin?
Very tender. Thicker than last time.
Thicker than the previous one, yeah.
Actually, the previous one was like this small.
Yeah. So it's better. We got linguine pala for sharing and they got the risotto also. Now it's time for our dessert. Daddy got the apple. Ano yan?
Apple crumble.
Di ba apple cobbler?
Cobbler.
Yung apple. And coming up, we all got creme brulee.
Hello.
Yeah?
I'm trying the video.
Ito na yung situation ngayon. Na my time dining.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Good.
Very good. We had fun. Thank you. So it's better to have reserved seating, otherwise you will have to line up. Nandito kami sa Central Park, just roaming around. 8 p.m. na ha? It's 8 p.m.
Katapos, like
yeah.
3.
Katapos lang namin mag-dinner. We're here in Soretto's, our favorite pizza. With another Pinay, si Chin. Pareho kayong Pinoy?
Opo, ha?
Talaga? Hi! Hello! Hello, we're all here in the room. We just received an announcement just now. We're supposed to dock sa Marseille, France tomorrow and we're all looking forward to it. But the captain just announced that we cannot dock in France kasi yung mga tao sa port apparently will go on strike at 8 a.m. tomorrow, so they will not be able to give us clearance to dock on the port.
Ang galing ni France.
Oh, wait. Oh, there's another one.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is Captain Joran.
And I have an important information for you all regarding tomorrow's call to Marseille. Unfortunately, Oasis will have to cancel the call tomorrow as the vessel traffic service, who directs the traffic in the port, has announced they will go on strike at 8 o'clock in the morning. This means that Oasis will not be granted passage into or out of the port. So therefore, tomorrow will be a sea day. For those of you who have bought the shore excursions for tomorrow, these will be automatically refunded to your account. For tomorrow, we will have a day filled with activities for you, and this will be a great time to enjoy all we have to offer for you. I'm sure you understand that this is out of our control and that we do our best to do the best of the situation for you. I will hand over the mic now for Alexander to make a translation of my message. Thank you.
Okay, so we actually chose the schedule of the cruise kasi yung port ni Barcelona yung dadaan ng Marseille, ng France. So at least there's France man lang dun sa itinerary namin. Unfortunately, I guess, ayaw talaga sa amin ni France. So hindi rin kami papapuntahin kay France. Oh well, the advantage of that is we can sleep in. We don't have to wake up early tomorrow. We can just relax here on the ship and explore. Hindi pa namin na-explore masyado yung buong ship kasi pagod pa kami and we had a lot of pagod pa kami kasi pagod pa kami. So at least tomorrow we'll have time to explore. Time check, it's 10 o'clock. We're just waiting for the Aqua 80 show at 11 p.m. Si George and Theo went around to do some activities dun sa 16th floor. Itong dalawa ayaw. So we're just here in the room waiting for the show.
On our way to watch Aqua 80. Here at the boardwalk, ang daming tao. Kahit na 11, mag-11 na. 10:30.
There's a game.
Oh, this is how the boardwalk looks in the evening. There's a line. So we were able to reserve for the 11, so we'll be here. This is the Aqua Theater. Already done watching the Aqua 80 show, and now we understand why they really brag about it. Ang ganda niya. Ang galing nung show. Agree?
Ganda.
Yeah, ang galing. So if you happen to ride the Oasis class of Royal Caribbean na merong aqua theater and they have a show there, make sure to watch. Kasi ang galing. Ang galing ng technology, ang galing ng stunts, ang galing ng performers. So, sulit. Anyway, it's 12 midnight. So again, we're not passing by France tomorrow. So we are just staying at sea. So that's it for today. Good night!